it's a privilege to be here and to have the opportunity to introduce the next speaker. As you may know, a year or so ago, I had suggested that we initiate a series of faculty awards in order to celebrate the many accomplishments of our faculty. And after a year-long dialogue about that, we instituted three medals for teaching, research, and service to the university. And I thought that in doing so, that the person who received the Chancellor's Medal for Distinguished Scholarship would actually give the keynote lecture at this research retreat. And this year, Michael Green received the medal. I think that, as I said at the time that I presented the medal to Dr. Green, that it is very difficult to select one recipient among so many accomplished scientists. Because a number of you may not have been able to have been present during the time of the presentation, I would like to close my introduction with just a short video clip of that presentation, and then we'll ask Dr. Green to present the lecture. Given the extraordinary contributions to the scientific body of knowledge that an individual can craft, and the acclaim that such efforts bring to our institution, it is a distinct privilege to recognize this year's recipient of the Chancellor's Medal for Distinguished Scholarship, Dr. Michael Green. Dr. Green, an investigator of the Howard Hughes Medical Institute, you are a prolific scientist, having published more than 250 papers in peer-reviewed journals, the majority of these in the 20 high-impact journals. Continuously funded by multiple federal and private foundation sources throughout your career, you are a highly cited investigator and have authored fundamental insights into the fields of transcriptional regulation and splicing. Described as energetic, creative, inventive, and rigorous in your scientific work, you have played a most important role on this campus and in the international scientific community. An enabling partner in the development of molecular medicine as a department, Michael, you have played an important leadership role in recruiting outstanding scientists and colleagues to our campus, and have built and led an outstanding program in gene function and expression. You are a sought-after mentor, lecturer, and collaborator, the keenest of attributes for an investigator on our campus. Please accept my congratulations as this year's recipient of the Chancellor's Medal for Distinguished Research.